It's going to sound a little weird, but do you mind if I mow this for free for you today, for Free Mow Fridays?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah?
Okay.
Have you heard of Free Mow Fridays?
No, I haven't heard of it.
Are you on Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, any of them?
Yeah.
You might have seen it on there at some... You haven't seen any videos of some random dude just knocking on people's doors?
Oh, yes, yeah, I do see the TikTok videos.
Okay. This is Free Mow Fridays. I'm Tim the Lawnmower Man. I'm not wearing any pants and there's nothing you can do about it. We knocked on the right door today. This lady's husband's been having some spinal issues, meaning he hasn't been able to maintain the yard. We're going to clean it up today, make a satisfying video for you guys to watch. If you enjoy it, make sure you're following, make sure you share it. Appreciate your support.
If there's not a set edge, which it doesn't look like there is here. By set edge, I mean a hard edge, like paver or something. Nothing there, so it looks like we're going to be flicking mark everywhere. Far from perfect, but we really want to define it so the grass doesn't keep growing in there. Yeah.
please don't panic. I know you're going to think that's been absolutely scalped, but that's only about the halfway setting on the mower. It's very overgrown, and when you cut overgrown grass back, it's going to do that. On top of that, we've had that much rain here in the last week that this stuff is going to take off at a rate of knots over the next couple of weeks. So don't stress.
How are you?
Oh, sorry, mate. Got Taylor Swift pumping in my ears. I couldn't hear a thing.
Ah.
What's going on?
How are you?
Good. Good.
Is it free moving today, Friday?
How do you know that?
On your back.
Oh, the shirt. Yeah, that's probably a giveaway. Oh. Yeah, I do. On Friday, I mow lawns for free. You can be in the video. We can teach people something. You're talking about your clover, were you? This gentleman's just spotted me mowing.
Yeah.
He was asking me how to get rid of the clover or the broadleaf weeds.
Yeah.
All you need is to get a broadleaf herbicide.
Yeah.
Yeah, mix it with water, spray it, make sure you read
the
instructions, because they're designed to be used at specific rates.
Excellent.
But this stuff is very easy to get rid of.
Oh, excellent.
Okay. Yeah. You don't have to have it. A lot of people like it because it attracts the bees.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, some people right. Don't. What personal one? Preference.
Excellent.
Never a fan of weed mat. I just find that it's never really all that effective, especially when it's not done properly. But then when you do get something come through it, it's even harder to get it out. But that's just my thoughts. We'll be right back. So I thought I was doing the right thing, getting rid of this dead branch. There is a nest in here, so it was tied in there. That was obviously why I'll put it back. Even better. Best work here. This section came out really well. Look at the grass. Looks nice, green and lush. Beautiful. Just kidding, I'm gonna do it.
Oh.
took me that long to find somewhere to do free Mow Fridays today that I've run out of time, so I'm going to come back tomorrow and do this. I don't think it'll be much interest to you guys anyway, but I'll probably film it, but I don't know if it'll be in the main video, but just a quick tidy up out here. But not today, run out of time.